A lot been going on, Lee. Let's see, where do we leave off? I am an American. Okay, let me see. Let's go through the files.
Nation honoring the past is back in the future.
No. Wait a second. Get rid of those.
That's a good thing. That's a very good
thing. Bobby Brown in my file. There we go.
Hey, listen.
I'm learning going.
Going beautiful. You know what? We need to sit down one day.
Yeah.
Where you been? You up in Brooklyn? That's where you're at?
I'll get on the solo.
I'm coming to you.
I'll get on the solo and come to Philly.
Hey, I'm going to write a song. I'm going to write.
Since the Yankees whooped up on the Phillies.
Oh, terrible.
I'll come down.
Can you guys look this way real quick?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Two of my favorite people on the whole planet.
What? The Eagles killed the Giants.
Oh, my God. I went to meet my wife. Meet my wife, Mike. Hi, Mike Lee.
Pleasure to meet you. Mike gets killed during that.
Hey, that's true. Hey, listen. There's so much stuff in there.
I know.
There's a lot in there, man.
Mom up in there? Come on.
It's beautiful.
It's a Philly mom, right?
It's a beautiful story, man.
What's the guy, Vince Montana?
Was he the vibe player?
The vibe player.
Yeah, we could do something, man. I love it, man. I fall out every time I see you at a game or something, man. Because they always put the camera on you, like, you know what I mean?
Did you do any Patti LaBelle stuff?
Sure. If only you knew. Love, need, and want you.
Do that song, Come With Me?
Come With Me?
I think it was named Willis.
We didn't do that one. Patti LaBelle, Come With Me. No, that's with LaBelle.
No, that's a solo artist.
Oh, okay. All right. We did two albums with Patti.
What's the song you just said?
If Only You Knew. Yeah. How much I do love you, and then love needn't want you. And
did you do the Gene from Gene Karn too?
Gene Karn.
I need that one too.
They put one of Gene Karn's songs in Lee Daniels' movie.
Precious. Yeah.
You seen the Precious? Huh? I ain't seen it yet. But you know what, Malcolm X, man. Is that a great story? And when you see it today, Spike, what you say when you see it today?
Denzel's a motherfucker.
100 years ago, they used to put on white sheets and sick bloodhounds on us. Well, nowadays, they've traded in the sheets.
Come on.
Well, some of them have traded in the sheets.
So it was you. Are you kidding? Look how much heart you had to do that, though, man.
I had to go to Chicago and meet with the minister.
I know it. I'm doing a thing with him. I'm doing an album with him.
He didn't care. All he cared was how we treated Elijah Muhammad.
Yeah, I can do
all the other stuff, he didn't give a fuck.
I know. But you know, I'm doing an album with him. Classical album.
He's playing violin?
Beautiful.
His cancer in remission?
It's in remission. He's doing good, man. Yeah. I've been working with him, trying to get it. He had worked on it before I came there, so he asked me to help him get it finished. Believe me, man, it's absolutely beautiful.
I know you are.
You use a lot of your stuff in Brooklyn, too.
Yeah. Remember I came to one of the studios when you was editing, remember?
Yeah.
A long time ago. Yeah, I came up there. That's what I gotta learn how to do that, man.
All right, man.
But listen. So what do you want me to do? You want me to... I'm coming up there.
Chuck.
That's Chuck, yeah. Right.
I'm Chuck.
All right. Good to see you. Thank you.
I was so sad about Teddy.
Right, terrible. But you know what? He's at peace now, though.
I know.
Quite
quite as lovely as you. More beautiful than the Mona Lisa, worth more than gold, and my eyes had the pleasure to behold your my latest and my greatest inspiration.